Yo guys, it's your boy Sam Roshan, back here with another video, and today I'm going to be showing you lot how to get free PS Plus for October. So here we go on the PlayStation Store, then we go down to PS Plus. So when you go on PS Plus, you'll see 12 months, 3 months, 1 month. So you have to go ahead and click on the 14 day free trial, click on subscribe, and it shows that it's for free. Click on it. You have to add your payment method, so I'm gonna add my payment method, then after I add it, I'll show you lot. So as you lot can see, I added my payment method, and it shows right now PlayStation Plus 14 day trial free, and so I proceed to checkout. There you go. Okay, PlayStation Plus 14 day trial free. It shows that it's free, so I'll go to proceed to checkout. Yep, 14 day free trial, accept and continue. And when I go there, it shows the PS Plus. So that's how you get 14 day free PS Plus. So once you do it, remove your card afterwards so that you don't need to pay for the next month. And then you could do this trick over and over again. Because after 2 weeks, if you leave your payment method on it, it will charge you $6.99 for a 1 month membership. So it's best if you remove your details as soon as you get the 14 day free trial. When you remove your details, so the payment method, once you remove it, trust me, yeah, the 14 day trial will still work. Like it wouldn't say, oh, it's not gonna work, it's not gonna work. It's gonna 100% work. And this is a trick here I've been doing for a very long time, and I've seen other people on YouTube do it for a long time. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video. Be sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on post notifications, so anytime I upload a video, you can be the first one to watch it.